Americas and Eastwood in boys varsity soccer. Just hanging on for a minute or two until the parents and the guests from both teams are allowed into the stadium because the girls' guests just got released. Afterwards, we'll begin introducing our six seniors that we're saying goodbye to as they are here for their last performance at Eastwood. There we got it sorted out. Okay, we have six seniors tonight. Our first senior is one of our goalkeepers. He's played, this was his first year on varsity. He spent a couple years on JV. Number 22, Jesus Martinez. He's joined tonight by Mother Veronica Martinez and Father Daniel Martinez. Broken hand has kept him out of the last couple games, but warm thank you, and he'll be attending UT Austin in the fall. So good luck to Jesus Martinez. Our next player is number 13, lucky number 13, Jose Angel Hernandez. He's accompanied tonight by friend Alexa Vasquez and friend Julia Garcia. 2 years on JV, 1 year on varsity, a defenseman, formerly a striker on JV, Jose Angel Hernandez. He plans on attending UTEP in the fall, majoring in civil engineering. Our next senior is number 8, Jesus Lopez. Jesus has spent 2 years on the junior varsity and 2 years on the varsity. He's accompanied by Leticia Lopez and Father Gilberto Lopez. He'll be trying out for the New Mexico United Academy this weekend. Plans on attending UTEP in the fall. Warm thank you and goodbye to Jesus Lopez. Our next player is out with injury, but has played very well this year. That's number 9. They call him Neto Ernesto Rodriguez Montenegro. He's accompanied by Maricela Montenegro and Gilberto Rodriguez. 1 year on JV, 3 years on varsity. Still entertaining what college he would like to attend and continue his playing career. Let's get a warm round of applause for number 9, Neto Rodriguez. Our next player is a defender, a left back. Number 19, Lucas Vasquez. He's accompanied by Melissa Vasquez, his mother, and father, Martin Vasquez. Freshman year on JV, 3 years on varsity. Plans on attending the University of Incarnate Word this coming fall and looking for a career in law. Thank you and goodbye and farewell to Lucas Vasquez. And our final player tonight is our captain, number 10, Jose Salgado. Accompanied tonight by Mother Irene Salgado and Father Augustine Salgado and Sister Diana Salgado, who plays on the girls' team. 1 year on JV, 3 years on varsity, was a member of the Vice District and area champion teams of his freshman year as he moved up at the end of the year to participate in those championship victories. He'll be attending the University of Southwest to study elementary education and mathematics in the fall. Say goodbye to number 10, the captain, Jose Salgado. I'd like to thank Americas for allowing this time to present our seniors tonight. And just a second or two for any final pictures. One round of applause for our seniors, and thank you, cheerleaders, for participating with us tonight. Big round of applause for all our seniors. Thank you, and it's time to play.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. writing paragraphs? Are you writing paragraphs or something? Yes. It's here. Nope.
Throw to the auto, fire it, Last one was a penalty for We need to win. They're 0-13. They're 0-13. I didn't know that. I thought at least won a game. No, we're 0-13.
So, Thank you.